right, y'all. We're back to recording. We've just finished the game, but we have this, we have to go get the vault key, and it looks like some kind of an epilogue. So there's where we, I think that's where we came from. I can't even move. Can I move? Am I supposed to be able to move? Okay, I'm gonna have to Google this one. Why can I not move? This seems to be a glitch. Let's go ahead and exit, and then we'll come back. Hopefully that'll bring us back to the game. That would suck. That would really suck. I hope that it is to lose everything I just did. Cheers to everybody on hanging out with me on Saturday night. I should be streaming this live, but not responding. Hopefully, close down some sort of crap I have open. Oh, that's weird. Okay. Alright, let's get back into it. Hopefully, it will load me back to where I just was. Level 36. Select playthrough. Yeah, I want to get... I want to go back to the vault because I want to bring the key. Okay, I can move now. Dang, all the chests that were here are not there anymore. Which kind of sucks. Oh well. At least we got the key. Bye, vault. You look amazing. Is there anything on the map? Yeah, pretty much no. Back to the promontory. Now the question is, are the bad guys going to be there? Will they still be there? I'm going to bet. Sure, lady. Well, that was much easier than last time. Got to deal with all these assholes again. Alright, hi. Oh, I just fell off the cliff, didn't I? Honestly, I don't know where I am right now. Alright, you need to stop that shiskus. Really, bro? All right. Tell you what though, no matter what, like, this game has been tons of fun. It's almost addicting once you, like, you know, want to get to the vault and I want to get on to the second one. All right, lady, I've had about enough. Oh, bro. That whole thing is really fucking annoying. Ugh. All right, I got something for you. I got something for you. Like, I don't even care. Can't hit him that far away with that, but I can hit. I don't see how I could even hit him with a shotgun that far away. Turn. Had about enough of that one. Good job, turret. Shut up. All right, what do I have? Both these suck. Get rid of that shit. Oh, that's Patton. I'm keeping Patton. You know what? Yeah. Let's go see what Tannis has to say for herself. So they're just gonna like be here indefinitely, even though I killed all of them already. Pretty much like every other part of the game, they respawn. None of these are that interesting. All right. All right, now you're about to piss me off. No, you don't. Oh yeah, I'm dead. I'm dead. Yep. Second wind, baby. All right, ho. Ah, it's doing so well too. All right, where? How many more of you assholes are still alive? Going. Had enough for your shenanigans. All right, moving on. Some bull honkiness. Oh, of course, because that makes total sense. Can't see you from far away, so... Oh, that's garbage. Alright. This way is the way out of here. How did they kill me? Wow. Fuck you. Some bullshitskus tactics. Alright. No. At least I killed all of them. Kind of odd. It's okay, it's all about forward progress. Wait a minute. Yeah, Yeah, I still don't understand how I can kill some of them dead stop every time. Crazy shit, man. This whole map. No. Back to the underpass, huh? Of course, this is where she would go. Oh my gosh, that was the best ramp I think I've ever done. Tell me I get a good weapon at least for giving you the vault key, even though you don't deserve it. No, they're not. Tennis. This cash should cover the hardships. I don't know. That's it. And I have no more missions. Eyes are always open, lady. So that was pretty much it. How do I get up there again? Oh my god. Oh yeah, there's a thing. Yes. None of this crap do I want, but I'll take the purple thing or that one. No, we don't. We got shields and some other bullshit. No guns. I wonder if I could have made that. So I gotta go back to the middle of nowhere. This is the Rust Commons West. This is not the one that has the bounty board, I don't think. Alright, y'all, I think that's it. I know there's another playthrough, or you can play another playthrough, but go back to Rust Commons East. I've got some videos to upload. Is that this one or the next one? I don't remember. That's where I just came from. He wasn't laughing too long, was he? I haven't found too many iridium weapons, which is kind of odd and unique as well. So we're going to definitely get into Borderlands 2. That's going to be our next next broadcast. Found the middle of nowhere bounty board. Alright, let's go see what missions you got. Is that the only one that's gonna have missions? Okay, whatever you say, bro. Machine gun. It's in to get a ride. I don't know whether it's better at this point to go through a second playthrough or just keep playing with what I got. I don't know. Spider Ant King. Where are you hiding it? In the salt flats, huh? Alright. Well, we are going to call it here. Hope you guys have enjoyed it. It's been a lot of fun for me. So we'll do more Borderlands. We'll probably do the DLC and stuff, but... I didn't even know I could drive all the way through the salt flats. I don't even know who's in here. Why didn't I have lights before? I think there's no escaping from my vehicle. Oh, man. I mean, to be fair, I didn't shoot him. All I did was run him over. Killed my vehicle. Now I gotta go find another one. Hearing stuff. So the Lost Cave, there's, I think, Tartarus Station. There's a few things that... Yeah, these are like extra missions. These are the DLCs, if I remember right. Yeah. Let's see if we got any legendaries over here. Thank you. these guys again. Where's the entrance, man? Oh, yeah. Let me go find the part. Must be up high. I really thought the part would have been inside one of the... Maybe it's up here. Ah. Shit. Okay. Oh, I see. There's one part. I think I see another part over there. Yep. I like the way they say meat puppet. Damn, Scorpio. Alright, where is the third part of this? There's another piece over there. Gotta be a way to get up here somehow. Fuck. Well, that was a good plan. Shit. I thought this was the one. What? I'm damn losing it. Piece. I may have to Google where it actually is because I can't find it. Alright, can you guys... Thank you. You're starting to interrupt my thought process. Alright. Well, we're going to end it here. Hope you guys enjoyed it. That was a lot of fun. We'll catch you guys in the next one.